While in warp, we passed through a massive subspace distortion. We've been thrown well off course, and the Aegis suffered severe damage from the event.
If you go external view,
our warp drive is offline. Impulse is barely functioning. We've not escaped the Klingons' notice. A large force is in pursuit, and we expect their warships to arrive at any moment.
Warning.
Okay.
Two objectives. Survive until space distortion clear, 20 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Klingon scouts are headed our way. ETA 90 seconds.
Traveling impulse will damage the ship. We cannot travel at warp. Klingons will have to restart the search after you impulse. Once you leave an area. Oh, this is strange. Oh, okay. So, what do we do? It's pretty confusing. Okay, let's take us 1/4 impulse.
Picking up a distress signal. It's civilian.
1/4.
Yeah, just move first.
Okay.
Alright, incoming signal.
Opening channel.
The Greater Herodotus. We hit something in warp. Our warp core is critical. Most of my crew is dead. Please, you must help us.
Alright. The distortion is going to damage us whenever we travel.
Showing severe cooling loss.
So, and we have to survive until the anomaly is over.
Mm-hmm.
I believe we could accommodate the survivors even in our current condition.
Heads up.
So what should we do now?
So now we'll use impulse to temporarily as no, that's not the thing. Impulse remaining location. Let's go to let's go for the optional mission. Rescue civilians from head doctors. Location OS4219 asteroid field proximity.
We have a bird of prey incoming. Port starboard side.
Let's avoid detection.
Okay.
Set course for DS4219 asteroid field.
Shields are lowered. Okay.
Oh, DS asteroid field
proximity.
Okay.
Calculating travel vector.
Okay, now plotting course.
Affirmative. Prioritizing power to engines. Allocating engine power for impulse.
Oops. Slower.
Okay.
Lower. Be careful, sucker.
Okay. Oops.
That's pretty close, but anyway, we are off.
Okay, let's go.
Engines damaged. Shield emitters damaged. Phaser array damaged. Tornado control system damaged.
Nice.
Sensor array damaged. Warp core damaged. Warning. Engine damaged. Photon torpedo launchers damaged. Shield emitters
critical. Where are we going, Herodotus?
The profile of the Herodotus is significantly higher than normal.
Herodotus, bearings 170, hostile object.
I hate to say this,
in the same path.
Okay.
If we keep our distance, the Klingons may be distracted by the freighter.
If I find anything, I'll let you know.
All right, take us in. I'll look for the repairs. Oh, they're there. Okay.
Warning, environmental hazard detected.
I've got a new contact, hostile.
Hostiles, bearing 135.
Okay. Still go straight to the Herodotus?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we are. What's our range? 26.
26, yeah.
Okay, slow down our speed.
Okay, slow down. Oops.
Yeah, it's okay. Can we crawl without enlarging a circle?
Okay.
Alright, we're doing scanning range. I'll go over to vertical.
Okay, so should I stop?
Yeah, stop.
Engines restored.
I'm managing the repairs, oh sorry.
Oh yeah, sorry, I can't lock onto a target because it's been crowded.
Okay, so what should I do? Go forward?
The stupid thing is in the way I cannot select my target.
Oh, you can zoom in? You can zoom the view?
I can, but I can scan it from my tactical tool.
Aye, targeting. Scanning target.
Let me go a bit to the left.
That is such a waste of time. Let me stop it. I can't interrupt the scan.
Oh, environmental hazard.
Shields meters only at 24%. I'm pulling priority to warp core first in case we need to escape.
I think warp core is our health though. Yeah, such a waste of time. Can we beam them aboard?
Okay, I'll transport. Hold on. Locking in 30 seconds. We have 4 targets. Or 4 life signs.
Oh, there's
new contact. One enemy vessel.
Ah, crap. There's a one behind. Well, but Gamma 1 is quite big.
15 seconds.
Warp core restored. New contact. One hostile.
Pick us 40. Pick us bearing 045.
Okay.
Have we picked them up?
Not yet. Sorry. 5 seconds more.
Wait, hold on, hold on.
Okay, okay.
Energizing. Complete.
Okay, let's go.
Civilians are safely aboard.
Swing us 000 and escape this area.
Shields complete in 1 minute. Shield repairs.
Okay, let's look up our escape target. I do not have a clear objective.
The vessel's antimatter containment is failing.
So let's go to a button cloud. Imminent. Button cloud.
I estimate we have 90 seconds at most before the warp core goes critical.
So, oops, got hit by the mine, sorry.
Alright, I'm dropping across the button. Can you fly across the button top?
Is it what?
Impulse.
Pause. Or button club.
I've got a new contact. Okay. Hostile.
Plotting course.
Okay.
Wow. It's a big one.
Warp core breach in 60 seconds.
Whoops.
So should I go? Impulse now?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Shield is restored.
Hope we do not explode on the way.
Phaser array damaged. Warning. Phaser array damaged.
Oh man, we're getting hit.
Phaser array damaged.
Oh, we're getting damaged.
Sensor array damaged.
Good grief.
Warning.
Sorry, I guess because I hit the mine.
No, 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 it's not you. As long as we're in impulse, we're getting damage.
Oh, okay.
See red color.
Damaged. Yeah, I'm trying to manage everything here.
Emitters damaged.
Oh, good grief.
Photon torpedo launchers damaged.
I'm going to put priority to engines.
I heard warp core is going critical.
No, warp core is 79%, still okay.
Alright.
So, where should we go now?
We don't have any details right now. Alright, let me check.
Prioritizing engines first.
Okay.
Oh, so it's actually
just. There's a Klingon head.
It's actually just survivor. Just avoid them.
Okay, so what should I do now?
We don't have any objective, we just have to survive 11 minutes more.
Okay.
So do not be detected by them.
Why you swing in the same direction as it's going?
Okay.
We should be heading to the other side. Okay, every impulse location cannot be used once.
Warp core restored.
So we probably need to stay in one area as long as possible. That makes sense also.
Engine powers as
new contact, one enemy vessel.
Let's swing to bearings 315.
315.
Yeah. They're converging towards 135, so we should go to 315.
Okay.
Okay, our signature's minima.
Understood.
Okay.
I reduce signature to minima.
Shield emitters restored.
Uh oh.
It's okay. Let's hit 4315.
Okay.
No, not enough. Let's go for 330.
Three.
Don't forget it. Bearing 000.
Zero,
go,
zero.
Go, go. Bearing 000.
So I set to maximum speed?
No, you're enlarged as well.
Okay, for now it's okay, right?
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Oh no. What's the fastest you can go without enlarging as well?
It is.
You try to take it.
Okay. Actually, now 4,000 something. Hey, okay, it's unmarked.
Alright, shall we fight?
We can.
Torpedo launchers.
Alright,
we
okay.
Shields up. Arming torpedoes. Yes. Firing. New contact.
Oh.
One hostile.
It's 3 versus 1. A tiny one first.
Tiny one? The left?
In...
Scout 3. Is it Scout 3 or? Oh, Alpha 5.
Let's go for Scout 3.
Scout 3, okay.
Aye, aye, Captain. Changing
coverage. Oh, another one's coming here.
Oh, crap. Maybe you should escape.
I've got a new contact. Hostile.
Escape.
Okay. Planetoid. Planetoid Beta. Planetoid Beta Orbit.
I cannot select Planetoid Beta. Okay, not can. Okay, plotting course now.
Okay, now go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay.
Captain, we're clear of hostiles.
Shield emitters damaged.
Okay, we'll survive another 7 minutes. We should stay in the first place as long as possible.
Engines damaged. Sensor array critical. Shield emitters damaged. Torpedo
sensors
control
strike
system damaged.
Oh,
that's nice.
Warp core damaged. Warning. Sensor array critical. Shield emitters damaged. Sensor array critical. Warning. Sensor array critical.
I'm not going to put priority on sensor.
Warning.
I'm going to
Environmental
put,
hazard
have to
detected.
Put on the
warning. Cloaked vessel detected.
Engine.
So what should I do? I'll fight the anomaly for now.
No, just to survive for another 7 minutes.
Okay.
Avoid the anomaly for now.
Okay.
You have full power to engines.
Okay.
Our
not
sensor
sure.
Is very big. Can we do something?
Aye aye. Shield fluid. Captain, we've been detected.
Oops. Ah. Just suddenly appeared from us. We go around or fight him?
Bye.
Bye, okay.
This is not good.
At least we have a good start.
Environmental hazard detected. Sensor array critical.
Why can't I disrupt them?
You can.
I can't. I need to scan it, I think.
Yeah, I need to scan first.
Prioritizing repair to shields.
Aye, Captain. Blocking new target. Engaging.
stupid AI, can only do one thing at a time.
Scanning complete.
Should be
an option. Okay, disrupt.
Enemy vessel is retreating.
Disrupting their... can't see. Disrupting their engines.
Okay.
One hostile destroyed.
Oh, okay. Right. So on him.
Roger that. Oops. Shields raised. Arming torpedoes. Aye. Lowering shields. Torpedoes on safe.
Ah, crap. Avoid that one.
New contact. One hostile.
Let's go 225.
225, okay. Do they see us? Or maximum speed or?
There's no message about them.
Okay.
Let's go 225. Half impulse.
Okay.
Engines restored. Shield emitters restored.
4 minutes for phaser banks complete repair.
Crap.
New contact. Pause. One enemy vessel.
1-0.
1-0. Confirm.
Watch the huge airstrike on port side.
Yeah.
Maybe 1-8-0 isn't so such a good idea. Okay, cost, shield. Let's go full stop.
Full stop. Okay, full stop now.
Why isn't our circle becoming smaller?
Don't know, is it by default?
Okay, swing 270 without speed.
Okay. Is it because our shield is up?
Oh yeah.
Is it? Turn off the shield.
No, the shield is down.
It's down, okay. So now, now facing 270.
I've got a new contact. Hostile. Aye, Captain.
Okay.
They know we're here.
So?
Oh,
go.
Yeah.
Go.
Raising shields.
Run away or shoot?
We have 3 minutes, let's run away. Go to Planetoid Alpha, Planetoid Alpha orbit.
Planetoid Alpha orbit. Okay, okay, select it.
Okay, what power?
Phaser array damaged. Warning.
Pause,
Oh, sorry,
eh?
Impulse.
Eh?
What? You want warp or impulse?
Impulse,
you have impulse power. Just charge and go.
Okay, now direct in front.
Okay, you only have to survive 2 minutes and 34 seconds.
Okay.
Damaged. We have no more jumps left anyway.
Sensor array critical.
So is the timer still counting now?
Yeah, it's the timer still counting
damaged.
Now.
Warning.
Our mistake is not to stay as long as
damaged.
Possible in the first spot. Seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Prioritizing to engines.
Nothing on sensor. We just
understood. Dropping shields. Torpedoes disarmed.
This one ahead. So
new contact. One hostile.
Yep, choose your best spot to get it. Let's say bearing 000.
Okay.
I've got a new contact.
So,
hostile.
So I set. Okay.
Go faster. Half
Okay. Half now.
Alright, our signature is not getting bigger.
Mm-hmm.
Do you need max power to your engines?
Yeah, max power.
Max power to engines, give me a second. Cutting down phasers, giving you max power to engines.
So I set another heading?
Yeah. New heading 270.
Stop. Okay. Oh, okay. It's good that way.
New contact, one enemy vessel.
Let's go 240.
240, okay.
Maybe 225.
25, okay.
All
It's a close call.
Shield emitters restored.
Okay, we have 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Subspace distortion has stabilized, Captain. We're clear for warp.
Okay.
Alright, warp to Yandra system.
Okay. Engines? Right. Okay.
Charging warp.
Warp coils charging.
Please aim at a vector.
Okay, not aiming.
Yeah, good.
Warp coils
okay,
charged.
Now go.
Go, you do.
Engage.
Do it, engage. Yeah.
Okay.
Binary star. Oh, we made it.
Okay,
we're all clear,
run.
Captain. We
Let's
made
go
it.
To Yandra Prime Orbital Outpost.
Yandra Prime. Okay, I only see. Oh, you mean the local? Okay.
Warp core restored.
Yandra Prime Orbital Outpost.
Oh, there's a one.
New contact. One Klingon vessel in pursuit.
What?
It's a warbird.
I only see the stellar orbit for the impulse.
We're not detected yet.
I will gain no honor defeating a ship as feeble as yours, but at least it will not take long.
Our mission is to destroy. Let's scan him.
We got no scanners. Scanners
right.
Down. I'm repairing phaser banks now.
Let me use the AI.
Yes, Captain. Target selected.
Okay. So,
I assume
scan.
We are still not detected. Let's delay until we repair everything.
Okay.
30 seconds till phaser banks complete repair. Torpedoes at 37%.
Alright.
Hull at 26%.
Okay.
Full scan complete.
Scanning complete. So let's stay out of range until we finish with our repairs.
No, I just go ahead.
What's our speed?
2007.
I mean
half.
Okay.
Half. 2007 half.
Okay. We're increasing our range, so that's fine.
Mm-hmm.
I see a subspace communication relay ahead.
Phaser array restored.
What is that?
Roger that. New target locked.
Incoming message.
Aegis, this is Captain Stillwater of USS Suribachi. Hang in there, we're on our way.
Ah, that's nice.
Torpedoes 50%. One more minute.
Oh yeah, I find Irony orbital outpost.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see.
He's straight ahead and to the left.
Okay.
Engine powers at maximum.
Alright, so new orders, assist the Suribachi. They are right behind us. Swing about.
Oh, we go to Suribachi?
Yeah, they are engaging the enemy.
Okay. So should I full impulse?
Just swing about.
Okay.
Okay, we are out of range.
Okay. So should I go full impulse or just?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
I'll engage pre-alert when we're nearer.
Okay.
Torpedoes 20 seconds to 100% repair. Then we're just left with scanners. I'll do that last.
Okay.
Engines at maximum now. If you need me to reduce, let me know.
Okay.
Phaser banks only at 10 km range. Shields at level 3.
Shield, we're showing on their sensors. Opening fire.
Alright, let's go to destruct.
Hi Captain, starting destruction attempt.
Thank
Locking
you.
On target.
Scanners 2 minutes.
I'm in. Target system disrupted.
What's our power power priority now?
Power 15 kilometers to phaser range.
What's our power allocation priority now?
Power right now is to engines.
Yeah, I have balance power.
Balance power, yes. Disabling their weaponry, okay?
Alright. ship is healthy.
Okay,
let's go to bearings 000.
We're being hailed by the Suribachi.
We've been out looking for you, Captain. I'm glad we found you when we did. The USS Raleigh is holding off at a rendezvous with repair crews ready to get to work. We'll escort you the rest of the way. Stillwater, out.
Aye aye. Lowering shields.
Crazy mission.
Hmm.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, the stats looks better now.